Hello, sorry it's so short but I couldn't find any more. And some of them will be 16 plus. I would say even 18 plus but I'm not 18 myself so yeah, enjoy.
I've always liked to play with fire.
Don't look at him. Why are you looking at him? Look at me. He's not gonna help you.
Beauty and the Beast, but make it Wyan and Dobby.
So y'all know the song Evermore from the live action movie of Beauty and the Beast? If not, go listen to it and come back to this video. All right, hi, you're back? Great. I don't know if anyone else has thought of this, but Wyan as Beauty and Dobby as Beast. I can imagine because of all his burns and his skin grafts, he led himself to believe, like, who could ever love me if I look like this? Kind of reference to, for who could ever learn to love a beast? But then Wyan comes around. Dobby doesn't have a clue what love is, so he kind of treats Wyan like shit. But over time, Wyan teaches Dobby compassion.
He learns how to love and he actually falls in love with them. And he metaphorically transforms into this princely type for them. And he just loves them unconditionally.
Your ass patch came off.
Have you not showered? What the f***?
I fell into a trap. I went in for a kiss and now he's got me. And he won't let me go.
Mine.
Yes, I know, but...
Mine. 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 Mine.
God damn it.
Are you giving me your number?
You can reach me anytime.
But for what?
If anybody gives you trouble, just call me. I'll fucking kill them for you.
If you were my wife, I would put poison in your coffee.
If you were my husband, I'd drink it.
I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey.
Are you Jason's new girlfriend? Dude! He told me you were hot, but I didn't believe him because, like, have you seen him? Like, out of his league. Which, by the way, fuck him, dude. You and me. Let's elope. I'm not doing nothing!
You wish that was you, huh? Don't you buff yet? She.
Gambino is a call girl. Fuck you. Pay me. Told me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again. My memory is hazy.
And if you fall asleep in my arms, I promise I'll hold you just as close as this.
Desperado. Sitting in a. A man inside is hollow. Take it easy.
And guess who gets to be my little helper?
It's me, I'm the helper.
That's right, you sure are.
Okay, that's enough!
What's the matter? You don't believe in positive affirmation?
I thought of something. Imagine Dobby and you are Frick 1M. In his room he has a mirror, then he just like picks you up and faces you towards the mirror, then he just starts to FR1CK you from the first. He grabs your chin and forces your face up so that you're looking at yourself in the mirror. He looks at you in the mirror, and then he says watch me as I flip you, then he starts to go faster. He looks up at you, smirks, and says good girl while her crying from Plesser 3. DLZ, why can't he be?
I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend.
No, my boyfriend crazy, he killed people.
Fuck the patriarchy.
Yeah, fuck the patriarchy.
Hey, guess who I hooked up with last night?
Who?
Mitch McConnell.
What?
You said fuck the... You didn't literally...
No, I didn't mean...